Hi, this is Stephen Key. Thank you for watching InventRight TV. And today, I can tell you things are bothering you a little bit because I put a video up there about when companies steal your ideas. What can you do about it? And I could tell, because we got so many views, that this topic is a little disturbing to a lot of people out there. Because you believe, like I believe, that if we create something, if we invent something, we should have ownership of it. And I think you can, because we've been teaching you how to bring your inventions to market through licensing by writing a well-written provisional patent application. Now, all of us want to get paid and want to be able to share our creativity with the world. But here are the facts. You can license ideas very easily without patents. I'm telling you how to do this now. But there are some people that I know personally that have been caught up in this system. Now, when I mean system, I mean our legal system. Our legal system concerning intellectual property has been weakened in the last 10 years. There's some very strong lobbyists out there that have been chipping away at patent rights. And it doesn't really affect myself or our students, but it does affect some other people that I know. And this isn't right. We used to be number one in the world concerning our patent protection rights. Now we're number 12, and that's completely wrong. I formed a new organization called Inventors Groups of America, along with Andrew Krauss last year. I wanted to put a community together of like-minded individuals to help strengthen our patent rights by coming together as a group. But also, I wanted to provide information that can help you commercialize your inventions. So Andrew Krauss and I created IGA, Inventors Groups of America. When we created this organization, we were able to travel last April back at the USPTO and on Capitol Hill to talk about patent rights, talk about our ownership of intellectual property, talk about how to commercialize our inventions. And I learned a couple things spending some time on Capitol Hill. We are not being recognized on Capitol Hill or at the USPTO. Collectively, inventors are kind of scattered around the country, but there's not one organization that's bringing everybody together. And that's why IGA is so important to me, and I believe it's important to you. So if you want your voice to be heard, if you think it's important to own your creativity, if you think we need stronger patent rights, please join IGA. It's absolutely free. Now, there's some other benefits when you join, because I think it's important. If you've been watching this channel, InventRight TV, you know we give things away to help you become successful. So at IGA, we have done five things that I think you're going to absolutely love. The first thing, we brought together over 500 companies that are looking for ideas from people just like you. They're inventor-friendly companies. So when you join, you get access to that database of all those companies. Also, we put together, I believe, the largest resources of how to commercialize your inventions anywhere on the internet for you to learn from. It's extremely important to educate yourself. We've also have a newsletter that goes out bi-monthly that talks about all the current things that are happening in our industry, from trade shows to contests to opportunities. We even have a spotlight to shine it on you and on your invention. So you get that bi-monthly. Also, like I mentioned before, when you do join, you're helping us bring a community, to grow a community for all of us to have a voice on Capitol Hill and at the USPTO. Also, we put together a webpage. If you're an inventor and if you have a product that you want people to purchase, please put it up there. We'd love to have it up there and drive people, our community, there when they need to buy a gift. Why not buy it from a local inventor? We think it's really important to support all of us. So I'm here to tell you, it's never been a greater time to bring your creativity to the market. Never. But that being said, I do believe we need stronger rights. We need stronger patent rights for each and every one of us. Like I said, I do teach how you don't need to use the patent system to make money from your inventions. But that being said, if you do have a patent or you're going to apply for a patent, it should be a strong patent. I truly believe that's important. So please join IGA and let us build a huge community so we have a voice on Capitol Hill. Hi, this is Stephen Key, and I just want to thank you for watching InventRight TV. We're here to save you time, save you money, and show you how you can bring your products to market through licensing. So please subscribe down below, click on the button, and tell your friends. Thank you.